Hey guys, it's your Arsu, and to review the Shin Young Lick Lick Spider-Man Doc Ock's Thunder Fighter. So, this is the box right here, and yeah, so you can see it's recommended for your 6 aircraft, and this set, SY-700G, comes with 102 pieces, and it shows that you can combine to SY-714C. And yeah, that's definitely cool, and comes with Doc Ock, and yeah, Thunder Fighter is what I translated from this one. And yeah, but you got this very nice image of the Spider-Man right here, and this is the top, the bottom, the side. You got the Doc Ock figure, and the other side, which shows you the build. And finally, the back shows you the set that you can combine with, and yeah, and some of the features. But yeah, aside from that, that's pretty much it for the box. So this is the instruction manual right here, and yeah, you can see it's a pretty big sheet of paper with a lot of instructions in it. And yeah, the back it shows you that how you can combine all two of the sets. But yeah, aside from that, that's pretty much it for the instructions. So these are all of the extra pieces included in the set here. So yeah, comes with this connector piece, and you got this stud shooter piece, extra hand, three of these studs in yellow, red, and black. And also has this lever piece, which is definitely nice to get an extra off. But aside from that, that's pretty much it for all of the extra pieces. So this is the Doc Ock figure itself, and yeah, so let's start with his tentacles. And yeah, so you can see they are all hinged or ratcheted, I guess. And yeah, at each end you got these clip pieces, and you can kind of clip onto stuff, and you know, make him hold like guns or something. And yeah, this the tentacles, you can kind of turn them around, but yeah, their connection aren't that great, because yeah, this is supposed to meant for an axle piece, and this is a connector piece. And yeah, it does kind of suck. I'm not sure how the official Lego one connects, but yeah, the posability and stuff, they are all great. You can kind of turn this thing around, and you know, this and stuff, and you can also turn this one around. But yeah, so let's just remove the tentacles. And yeah, so you can see the face print here. You got his red glasses, and you got his angry expression. And yeah, the suit that he's wearing, you got some, I guess, printing. And yeah, no leg printing for him though, but yeah, and I believe no alternate expression, and does have some back printing. And yeah, it's just his kind of backpack or something with two straps. But yeah, aside from that, that's pretty much it for Doc Ock. So this is the build itself here, and yeah, so let's start with the sides. And yeah, so the sides, they are probably the best part about the build here, because there isn't anything else interesting about this build. But yeah, this, I guess it kind of looks like a glider of some sorts. And yeah, but you know, you got this propeller at the back, and you got this thing, and you kind of move it around. And yeah, you also got this printed piece right here. I'm not sure what it's supposed to be, but yeah, it's printed on this yellow piece, and you can also move this around. So yeah, you can kind of do this. But yeah, the other side, it's the exact same. And yeah, so the front, you got two of these stud shooters, and yeah, they don't work so well. And yeah, but you also have these binocular pieces here. And yeah, the cockpit, you got this light at the front, and you got this kind of thing, this framing thing around the control area. But yeah, you got two of these control sticks, and you can move it around. You know, they are just levers. But yeah, this one for some reason it keeps popping off. But yeah, you got this printed piece right here, and yeah, looks like a control panel. But yeah, the back you got two of these tail lights, and you have this connector piece, which is supposed to connect on his tentacles. And yeah, it does connect in pretty well, and yeah, I do like how it works. And yeah, so you can kind of fit in Doc Ock in here. Doesn't seem to work very well though, but yeah, I guess you can kind of do it. But yeah, you have to remove everything though. But yeah, like aside from that, that's pretty much it. So overall conclusion of this set here. So how do I think of it? Well, the figure itself, I think the figure is alright. The tentacles, they do work fine, but yeah, they are just kind of boring, and I do hate that this part just keeps disconnecting very easily, and yeah, it's not connected, it's not really connected so well in there, and yeah, this thing just doesn't spin, and yeah, it just kind of sucks. And yeah, the build is absolutely terrible, because like all the design of it, including the cockpit, like everything here just sucks. I don't care about the printed pieces, they are just normal. But yeah, the structures, they don't work, and yeah, the build itself just looks terrible. And yeah, like it's not a very nice build at all. And the rest of the set here, the SY700 set, you do get some nice figures though, like the Green Goblin. But yeah, the builds, I think they are just terrible. So yeah, unless if you like these builds, I don't recommend you getting the set. If you want to get the figures, I recommend you getting them from like Pogo or Zing, because they are just much better. So yeah, overall, I do not recommend you getting the set. So if you want to buy the set, I'll put a buy link down in the description box below, along with all my social media pages down in the description. So if you like my channel, make sure to subscribe right here and watch more videos right here. So that's it for the video. Thanks for watching, and I'll be seeing you very soon.